You ready, Erik? No, not enough. I wanted it, but not enough.
It looks pretty solid.
Oh, solid.
Okay. Alright, whatever.
It's
pretty
solid. Thank you.
That's how thrusts do.
No, nice hit, nice hit. I'm just embarrassed.
Oh, was it too much power though, Rotop?
No, it was fine. It was fine. That's on the higher end, but that's fine. Thank you though.
No, that was his surprise sound, not
I also was like this preemptive pain. I thought it was gonna hurt a lot more.
I tried, like, once I felt it go through, I was like, pull it.
Yeah,
I'm still trying to figure out my power so I don't just like, because I don't need that back from my either. Was it belly, waist, or what was it?
It was groin.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No, you're fine, you're fine. I have a cup.
Also, one of the side effects of belly.
Because they're sharp on the back like hand stress, right?
Yeah.
I hit you with that.
Oh, did you really?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I couldn't track that angle at all. I was like, where?
That was a good stop cut. Now you're good, man. Nope. Really, thank you. Right off.
Thank you.
Good head.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
It didn't feel intentional.
Okay.
So you're... that's not...
So what I do is I turn it and I thumb the flap and the blade. So it would be, the typical one would be, if I'm extended, I'll go ahead and just extend your sword. Just throwing it along it. One more time. Thank you. No, no, no. Nope.
Really?
Flat.
Okay, I just
flat, just whipped around.
Thank you. Same thing, right?
Yeah. No. Yeah, you bounce on top. Okay, thank you.
I honestly don't even know what to do.
I thought it felt like I whipped too hard.
Really not like contact.
Cool. One.
I'm mad.